A Negro playing in the big leagues, that's something, ain't it?
I told you to go behind the words and dig out the truth. They let us sing and dance and smile. And then they let one so-called Negro into the majors. That doesn't cancel out the greatest crime in history. When that grafted, blue-eyed devil locked us in chains, 100 million of us, broke up our families, tortured us, cut us off from our language, our religion, our history. Let me tell you about black history. We are the original man. The first men on earth were black. They ruled, and there wasn't a white face anywhere. But they teach us that we lived in caves and swung from trees. That's a lie. Black men never did that. We were a race of kings when the white man crawled around on all fours over the hills of Europe. Do they know who they are? Do you know where you came from? What's your name?
Malcolm Little.
No, that's the name of the slave masters who own your family. You don't even know who you are. You're nothing.